Here we are, number four of building, creating your perfect avatar. So number four is a real cool question, something that I'm sure you've never thought about before. Where does your perfect avatar shop? For me, they love Nike. There are some other places that they shop, but Nike is their go-to. Trainers, for the most part, are always wearing workout gear, whether it's yoga pants, whether it's sweats, hoodies, t-shirts, tank tops. But my specific avatar, remember, 28 years old, makes about $60,000 a year, and they wear Nike. So where does your perfect avatar shop? Is that Lululemon? I don't know. That's for you to decide. But you need to be very specific. Not just they wear workout clothes, workout gear. That's too open, too broad. Where exactly do they shop? What email list are they on? That's the question you want to ask, and that is number four in our creating our perfect avatar. So a quick recap. Number one, what do they look like? Number two, how old are they? Number three, how much money do they make? And number four, where do they shop? So that's our first four of my top five strategies.